Hey everyone, I hope you guys are doing well. So the OnePlus 10 Pro has been seen on the 3C certification website and it is expected to support 80 watt charging. Before going further, it appears that many people, including myself, have lost interest in the OnePlus phones due to the merge of the Oppo and OnePlus brands, as well as taking over the Oxygen OS and replacing it with the Color OS. But leaving aside the software experience, the next OnePlus 10 series is a flagship killer as we have been calling it from years with every OnePlus devices. The OnePlus 10 Pro is set to be introduced next week and has already gained several certifications. The device has now been certified again, this time by the Chinese 3C certification website. The phone could have extraordinarily fast charging capabilities according to the 3C paper and some more information about the device. The phone has interesting specification and it will of course include the latest Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 CPU, as OnePlus does with their new flagships every year. The OnePlus 10 Pro is expected to include a 6.7 inches curved LTPO AMOLED display. This, like the OnePlus 9 Pro, will sport a 2K resolution panel with a refresh rate of 120Hz. Not only has the appearance changed, but the phone also boot up 12 gigs of LPDDR5 RAM and a maximum storage capacity of 256 gigs through UFS 3.1. A 5000 mAh battery would also be included. If this phone is available at a reasonable price, it will compete with the Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, Xiaomi 12 Pro and Motorola Edge X30, all of which have the same CPU. When it comes to the charging quickly, the handset may support 50 watt wireless charging as well as 80 watt cable fast charging. In comparison to its predecessor, the OnePlus 9 Pro has a 65W rapid charging. It's encouraging to hear that the company is stretching its boundaries in order to make its users' lives easier. The phone has a 48MP primary sensor, a 50MP wide-angle shooter and an 8MP secondary sensor for image and videos. At the front, there will be a 32MP selfie camera sensor. There is no word on the pricing yet, but when the OnePlus 9 Pro was released, the 8 plus 128GB model cost $609 and the high-end 12 plus 256GB model cost $753. However, it appears that the OnePlus phone is no longer a flagship killer as it has suddenly become a flagship. The OnePlus 10 Pro is expected to cost around $999 or more according to our estimates. Meanwhile, a less expensive OnePlus 10 is expected to cost around $750 or more. Still, we have no notion if the latter exists at all, despite the fact that it's quite likely. So what are your thoughts on these changes in the charging speed and the same speed at the pricing? Let me know in the comment section below. With that said, subscribe if you like and I will see you in the next one.